right, folks, buckle up. The Battle of the Royals is on, and it's spicier than your grandma's secret hot sauce. Meghan Markle, our American princess, has been given a heads up to tread carefully around Kate Middleton. Can you believe that? Yes, this is as juicy as it gets. So grab your popcorn, because this is going to be an epic royal showdown. You all know me. I'm your trusted source for everything royal. You've told me how much you enjoy these Meghan Markle royal updates, and boy, have I got some news for you. As a matter of fact, we've launched an entirely new channel just for this. So head over to Royals Popcorn Planet. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button. I know you don't want to miss out on the fun. And to make it easier for you, just look for the I card right up here. Click it and subscribe. Remember, the aim is to make this channel your one-stop shop for all things Meghan Markle. But let's cut to the chase. Meghan has been warned. Yes, you read that right. Apparently, she needs to tread as lightly as a cat on a hot tin roof. Now, like everything we discuss here, this is all part of the royal rumor mill that we all find so enticing. I'm just here putting my spin on all this royal drama, and you know what? I think there's more truth to this than fiction. Now let's delve into this. I've been piecing together the details of this royal feud for some time now, and honestly, it's more intriguing than a Netflix thriller. So here's the lowdown. Meghan has been reportedly cautioned to keep her wits about her when dealing with Kate, who, sources reveal, is ready to get down and dirty if need be. Did you catch that? Yeah, the Princess of Wales herself is willing to go all out. It seems this warning came on the heels of a particularly pointed comment made by Kate. Remember the recollections may vary controversy? Yeah, that one! Apparently, that comment was insisted on by Kate herself. She decided to come out swinging, saying in not so many words, "Hold on a sec, Meghan, our memories aren't matching up. You want us to start airing our dirty laundry too?" And honestly, that's a power move if I've ever seen one. So you remember back in January when there were whispers that Meghan was about to follow in her hubby's footsteps and pen a memoir? Yeah, that rumor was squashed like a bug on a windshield. But folks, Meghan and her squad aren't letting that slow them down. Nope. They're pitching ideas to Netflix faster than a hot dog eating contest at a county fair. This comes after their groundbreaking docu-series where Meghan and Harry didn't hold back about the experiences of racism and bullying within the royal household. And that's where our dear Kate stepped in. Remember that phrase, recollections may vary? That's been making the rounds? You guessed it, it was Kate who made sure it got out there. Sources have been whispering that Kate is not scared to play hardball. She's already broken the cardinal rule of never complain, never explain. So it's like she's saying, "You mess with my family, you mess with me." And if that makes her less popular with some folks, then so be it. According to insiders, she felt it was high time for a firm but polite message to be sent back to the Sussexes, basically saying, "Hold up, there's more than one way to look at these events, and the world needs to know." So, the scoop is that insiders are warning Meghan to tread carefully with her accusations, especially given her new projects and the rumored memoir. Because Kate is not backing down. She's been biting her lip, putting up with a lot, but even the calmest of folks have their breaking point, right? And this latest reveal is being seen as a clear warning to Meghan to watch her step, particularly when it comes to talking about Kate. These insiders are laying it out bare. Kate's gloves are off, and she's ready to get down in the mud if she has to. This isn't about being the bigger person, it's about self-preservation and not letting herself be steamrolled. Now, I gotta say, go, Kate. But let's clear something up. I'm an American. I'm not exactly waving a Union Jack here. I've got plenty of issues with our own leaders to deal with. But that doesn't mean I don't understand loyalty. When you're part of something as big as a monarchy, whether you agree with it or not, there's a certain level of responsibility and loyalty expected, which Meghan and Harry, by many accounts, have failed to show. So while I'm not here picking sides, it's good to see Kate standing up for what she believes in. And yes, I hear you. Andy, this is all gossip. How can you be sure any of this is true? I get it. But sometimes where there's smoke, there's fire. It's like a royal Game of Thrones with everyone whispering secrets and rumors. Let's get something straight. This is like reality TV, high society style. They're like the Kardashians, but with tiaras. They all have their own little birds, much like in Game of Thrones, who fly around dropping information here and there, keeping the drama alive, but leaving the royal hands clean. Now, I'm willing to bet my bottom dollar that it was Kate who set that recollections may vary ball rolling. She'd have her team push it out there so Meghan gets the message without her directly having to confront Meghan. Just like Meghan's got her own little birds flying around, delivering messages about how upset she is and whatnot. It's like a royal round of Chinese whispers. Do I believe these insider leaks? You bet I do. It seems pretty clear that Kate is fed up with being treated like a doormat. And if you look back, there have been plenty of instances where things were awkward between them. Even Harry himself admitted to this in his memoir. Remember when they appeared together at a charity polo event in 2019? The tension was so thick, you could cut it with a knife. And let's not forget the so-called lip gloss incident. Who knew borrowing a lip gloss could cause such a stir? Apparently, it's an American thing, according to Harry. Meghan asked to borrow Kate's lip gloss, and that apparently led to more tensions between the two. Crazy, right? This isn't some juicy tidbit picked up from the rumor mill. This came straight from Harry's own words in his memoir. So, would you guys want me to dive deeper into Harry's memoir over on the Royals channel? Maybe do a chapter-by-chapter review? Just the thought of it sounds torturous. But hey, if you guys demand it, I just might go ahead and do it. Let's keep those subscribes coming. Just remember, this isn't some made-up gossip or a toxic rumor train. This is coming straight from the horse's mouth. Harry himself admitted to these incidents. And why? Well, that's anyone's guess. You got to appreciate the sheer audacity of these royals. And can we talk about the lip gloss incident? I mean, who knew lip gloss could cause such an international stir? It's hilarious. Meghan, being an American, asked to borrow Kate's lip gloss. Kate, clearly taken aback, begrudgingly pulls out her lip gloss and hands it over. And I can just picture Kate, after Meghan has used it, just tossing the lip gloss and vowing never to use it again. It's one of those instances where you'd think, are they serious? But yes, they are. In Meghan's defense, though, if you've grown up in a place where sharing lip gloss is common, you might not think twice about asking.